Pass the peas, please. I just want to show you this little 8-foot square raised bed. I can't tell you how much I can grow in this space. Yeah, I got a big vegetable garden here, but these little raised beds, man, you can't believe how much you can grow and how early you can start. You see, peas, particularly a variety like this one called Alaska, you can plant these really early. I've got this accordion trellis that I'm pulling across, actually cutting across, bisecting this square, and I'll pin it on either side and in the middle so it doesn't fall over, but I really want to show you how I'm planting these peas. You see, I love peas because they're beautiful plants. They have gorgeous sort of white flowers all over them, and then soon to follow the flower, you get these wonderful pea pods. And this is a great pea to shell and put in the freezer or eat fresh. And with this particular kind of pea, it grows on a trellis. And this is about, the length of this trellis is about 12 feet. So what I'm gonna end up with is about, you know, 24, 25 feet of peas on either side, which is a lot. All right, so I've got my trough dug for them. Let me show you these peas. These things are really easy to grow. They're big seed. Anytime you've got a big seed like this, it's kind of fun to get kids involved. I'm gonna open this up just so you can see them. You want to plant them about an inch to an inch and a half deep and about an inch apart. And what I do is just take them and kind of drop them in the ground like this. You don't have to be particular about it. Some may be a little too close than others. And what's going to happen is these little pea seeds are going to germinate in about 8 to 10 days, depending on how warm it is. And you're going to cover them up with about an inch to an inch and a half of soil. I'm gonna just keep dragging them along here like this all the way to the end. And I'll do the same thing coming along here. Now the thing to realize about these peas, this particular variety is gonna grow to about 2.5 feet, which is perfect for the size of this trellis. And they'll grow up all through this. They have little tendrils that will hang on to it. And then the pods on Alaska are about 2 inches long. Now all you have to do here is just cover them up. Again, you just wanna cover them up with about an inch of soil, and they'll be climbing up here, and it'll just be a beautiful backdrop for whatever I want to plant here, which I'm thinking maybe some arugula and maybe some of that red sail lettuce. So vegetable gardening can not only be rewarding from a culinary standpoint, but also from an aesthetic standpoint. If you're enjoying these tips on growing some of your own food, tell a friend and make sure you subscribe to eHowHome.